Uganda wange, mkwano gwange, wasuzotia, wasibiotia, yona joli mutulabila. Nkomye wona te, nama uyakakwata kwa celebrities wa mwe Ugandans, given rose, ni promoter Rafael, nga watula wambifana nyebiti, nga na kuscreen you right now, nga mkwaniza back to our channel, Agakagwawo Media. Thank you so much for always coming back to watch our videos, and thank you so much for subscribing to our channel, and thank you so much for the support that you have for us. Kakati unakura yotu komye wona mawe, updates about another person over about another social media blogger we writer Fred Lumbuye or not bigambi wanti bamkute bamkwatide mugwanga eriataki abamu bagamba bamkute balabagamba bamkidnapping nze nenga byona byona fechetoro confirming kati right now is that Fred Lumbuye is missing. Kakati njagala kutusako oba kubulira ono omukulu Fred Lumbuye bamkwatide chi, why is he missing, byatandise bitya ate byagenze bitya chichichi nyini chenjagala okutusako onaku olwalero naye nga tusinabagenda maso nkwaniza nyo ate gwe woba wakatwega tako right now, please consider yourself subscribing to our channel, join the big family of Agakagwawo Media, the only entertainment YouTube channel that brings to you the entertainment news or news about your celebrities in Uganda. So katigwe bobanga o wandiagade kusigala nafe tukwaniliza ate subscribe to our channel and like engage with us, comment on our videos. If this video for example makes you happy, please give it a like, give it a thumbs up. And given rose ate okujukiza nte la ngomweleza wo owa this channel Agakagwawo Media. Kati Fred Lumbuye nga tuze ku topic jetu tubade togera kuna kuralelo about Fred Lumbuye, he's missing. Fred Lumbuye is popularly actually known as a Facebook and a YouTube vlogger, akola nyo vlogs za Facebook na YouTube la manji kwebamu mania ila kwebamu. He became very very popular during the campaigns ezali za Bobi Wine nga contestinga ku ku card ya noop nga contesting nga tit nga chikira abanupo ba abanupo kugundi ku presidential campaigns oba ku kwesimba okuba president wa Uganda, the Republic of Uganda. So abanji bwe bamutegerera era abanji bwe bamanyirawo nangera we namanyira nyonyo nali mumanye mabega kawo naye namanya nyonyo during that time. So kakati Fred Lumbuye no bigamiwa bam kidnapping. So Fred Lumbuye chicho chaletedwa okumi kidnapping obokumwa arrestinga whatever the case is. Kakati mbu yagenze oluvanyuma kwa mu July President w'eggwanga Uganda yalangi yanagamba ba bloggers oba ba vloggers abavayo ne bagamba nti yafa, waliwo rumors ezali nti President Museveni yafa. So President Museveni bwe addressinga eggwanga Uganda nagamba nti ba vloggers oba bloggers abavayo ne bamulangira nti yafa nti bakwatibwe. Kakati wavayo accusations ezali gambibwa nti Fred Lumbuye yali kwomu kwabo abayogera nti President Museveni yafa. So kakati kuvoro bade bigambibwa nti mbu rumors have been circulating that they've been looking for Fred Lumbuye la n'abamu ba bloggers abasinga babakwata abaleta zino rumors ezigambibwa nti President Museveni yakola chi yafa. So okuva ona korore nyini baba denga banonya ono Fred Lumbuye kwanga yali omukwabo abayogera bine bigambo nti omukulu President Museveni yafa. So ekigambibwa nti engage bamkwatidde mu oba the way he's been kidnapped or the way he's been allegedly arrested or kidnapped nti first of all yagenda na wayo passport yenge mazoko expiringa eli officials the Ugandan officials nti badrenew winge ne bajikwatirayo kati wa maloji kwatirayo ne bamusaba nti he should present himself in person in regards to the passport renewal. So kakati bwe ya presenting te yasobola kugenda yokuwe presenting in person era nasigalanga nga tagenze kakati after some time era naddamu ate na saba nti they should renew his passport. So ne bamugamba era ekintu kyekimu nti no you should present yourself in person bobango yagala passport yo to renew. So we malo migambe bigambe byo na ene kilamu na agenda alave engejange ne chagendo kwa passport yeyo je ba mukwatide mbu nenga Fred Lumbuye no twasemba yo muiza kuna ku Sunday yaliko live ngayogela ku nsonga ya sabasaja Ronald Mwenda Mutebi na dalanga avumiria radio station tezagano kuba obaka obwali bukwata ku obwa Uganda. So rona kwa twasemba yo mulaba nenga call to action posts have already been circulating on social media ngabantu bagamba free Fred Lumbuye, free Fred Lumbuye. Ela na fela tugamba nti babanga ainabye bamvunanya ba let them free him because everyone is entitled to their freedom of speech. So nafe twegatako nabantu okugamba nti free Fred Lumbuye, free Fred Lumbuye. Nze sigenda suka accounts gedenze given rose and ne promoter Rafael ngatubwa tusa kwa moyo akakwata kwa celebrities wa mwe Uganda ono vlogger wafe tubade tino muba tusa kumanye mukwata ko promoter Rafael ngabo mulabawo nange given rose ngabo mulabawo ku screen yonga Tumblr fe tulio kubaweleza Agakagwawo Media. Goodbye, see you in the next video. Goodbye.